अस्सलाम वालेकुम। बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। माय नेम इज़ मुनीर अहमद मलिक। आई एम ज़ैम फीनिक्स मजलिस एंड आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट माय फादर मलिक बशीर अहमद हु वाज सदर मुसियान इन मॉडल टाउन लाहौर। द पर्पज़ आई केम ओवर हियर इज़ टू मेंशन टू थ्री इंसिडेंट, हिज लव फॉर खिलाफत एंड हिज डिवोशन फॉर हिज चिल्ड्रन फॉर द तरबियत। आई रिमेंबर बैक इन 1953 and the things were getting bad and I was a very small child. I can't forget those events, then those moments when they were the enemies of Jamaat-e-Ahmadiyya were making plans to destroy us, and we heard that they are going to put our homes on fire, and I was a small child, and that particular night is embedded in my head how my father handled it. The people came, some of his friend came and asked him that, Malik sahab, why don't you move your children? And his answer was, no, our Khalifa told us, Hazur told us, Khalifa Masih Sani, that we should stay in your homes. That night came and Abaji, my father, that I always called him Abaji, he led the prayer for Isha, and the whole family, my sisters and brothers, we were all there. And the prayer that he did on that night was Rabbe Kullo Shayin Khadim Oka, in such a devoted way and pathetic way that we were asking for help. And then in the morning, when the morning broke and we were sitting at the breakfast in the floor where we used to sit, mom was cooking, and Al-Fazl came. And Al-Fazl came, and I used to run and get the Al-Fazl. And when Al-Fazl came, there was this message from Hazrat Khalifa Masih Sani رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ, Hazrat Muslim Mawzid رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ, خدا میری مدد کو دوڑا آ رہا ہے, that Allah Ta'ala is coming for my help and he's running for our help. That particular day, I saw the miracle of my life as a child, that at 11 o'clock or 12 o'clock, the martial law was imposed, and all their nefarious ideas and designs against Jamaat-e-Ahmadiyya were totally destroyed. Yes. Alhamdulillah. The other incident I would like to talk about is, if the time permit, is about his love for Al-Fazl. I remember back when we were small children, we were five of us, brothers and sisters, and somebody suggested, looking at the financial strain at home, that Malik sahib, why don't you cut some of your cost and stop Al-Fazl? And Abbaji replied, and I, as a child, I heard talking to one of his friends. He said, "Kya aap chahte hain ki main Allah Taala ke fazl ko apne ghar aane se rok dun? That are you telling me by stopping our fazl, I should just let the blessing of God come to my home?" These are the two that I can't forget. I don't know how much time I have left. And one last incident I would like, that his love for the children, and he spent a lot of time with us, and he was so particular about the Salat that he could accept everything except Salat. And our mother played a very, very cooperative role, because normally when you skip the Salat, and I remember as a boy, I used to play cricket a lot and miss my Zohar and Asr most of the time. But when I come home, if I don't do it, Isha prayer, before the Isha prayer, before the dinner, I'm sorry, Abbaji used to ask my mother, my Amiji, that has he done the Salat or other? And if I had not done the Salat, he would not care. He said, stand up right now and do all those Salat that you missed in front of me. Alhamdulillah, that was it. At that time, it looked so difficult and looked so harsh, but that helped me a lot to shape my life. अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह रब्बिल आलमीन रब्बिरहमहुमा कमा रब्बयानी सगीरा।